New developments in the simmering dispute between a local mayor and a city councilman. The mayor of Cumming wants a council member impeached for revealing the mayor's girlfriend was getting free city health insurance. New at 6, Channel 2 investigative reporter Jodie Fleischer is live with us now, and she's learned that this has come up once before.
Wendy, that attorney was working on an unrelated lawsuit against the city of Cumming back in 2013. He said he and his partner first heard the mayor's girlfriend was getting free city insurance as sort of a small town rumor. But when the attorneys had them both on camera and under oath during depositions, they got them to admit it.
It's one of those questions that you ask and you expect the answer to be no. And when it was yes, I was really taken aback. I was like, you got to be kidding me.
Attorney Jerry Weber specializes in constitutional law and Georgia's Open Meetings and Open Records Act. He was questioning Cumming Mayor Ford Gravitt back in August 2013 about his girlfriend, Angela Mullinax.
Does Ms. Mullinax work for the city of Cumming?
No, sir.
Does she receive, does she have any?
I'll say no, sir. She does do a lot of I guess you'd call it legwork for me.
In September, it was Mullinax's turn in the hot seat.
Do you currently receive compensation from the city of Cumming?
No.
Do you receive health insurance currently from the city of Cumming?
Yes.
She explained that she was not living with Gravitt, but did things like typing or dropping off dry cleaning for him as a friend, not for pay. Weber says he's never seen someone dodge a question like this before.
Are you an employee of the city of Cumming?
I really don't know. I really don't know the definition of what an employee for the city of Cumming is.
In response to our open records request asking for any employment paperwork or compensation, the city provided this undated job application from Mullinax with no job description.
It certainly doesn't smell right to me that a non-city employee, because they are the mayor's girlfriend, get to essentially get their health and dental benefits paid for.
When Councilman Rupert Sexton found it again on a human resources spreadsheet this summer, he confronted the mayor about it, and the mayor made efforts to impeach Sexton, claiming he released confidential information.
So there's nothing impeachable, as far as I can see, with giving a public record to somebody, even assuming he did that.
In an interview earlier this week, the mayor told me he is the one who put his girlfriend on the city insurance and he didn't see anything wrong with that. Now, if that turns out to be illegal, Councilman Sexton will try to save his job under Georgia's whistleblower law. He's already been in contact with the Attorney General's office on this. Wendy?